In this video, we have given that angle BAD is equal to angle DAE is equal to angle ESC is equal to alpha. So angle BAD is alpha, angle DAE is alpha, and angle ESC is alpha. And BD is equal to 3, this is 3, and DE is equal to 4, it is 4, and EC is equal to X, it is X. And we have to find the value of X. So the first method, this is the figure and in triangle ABE, AD is angle bisector. And in any triangle ABC, if AD is angle bisector, that means if this angle is theta and this angle is theta, then AB by BD is equal to SC by DC. So in triangle ABE, AB by BD will be equal to AE by DE, and it is AB by AE is equal to BD by DE, and AB by AE is equal to BD is 3 by DE is 4. That means if AB is equal to 3 times sum k, then AE will be equal to 4k. And again, in triangle ABE, this angle is 90 degree. That means AB square plus BE square will be equal to AE square by Pythagoras theorem. And AB is 3k square plus BE is 3 plus 4, it is 3 plus 4 square is equal to AE is 4k square, and 9k square plus 7 square is 49 is equal to 16k square, and 49 will be equal to 16k square minus 9k square will be 7k square. So k square is equal to 49 by 7 is 7, and k is equal to a square root of 7 because k cannot be negative. And we have AB is equal to 3k and AE is equal to 4k. So AB will be equal to 3 root 7 and AE will be equal to 4 root 7. And now in triangle ABC, tan 3 alpha will be equal to BC by AB, and BC is 3 plus 4 plus x by AB is 3 root 7, and it is 7 plus x by 3 root 7. And in triangle ABE, tan alpha plus alpha 2 alpha will be equal to BE by AB, and BE is 3 plus 4 by AB is 3 root 7, and it is 7 by 3 root 7. And in triangle ABD, tan alpha will be equal to BD by AB. It is BD by AB, and BD is 3 by AB is 3 root 7. And we know that tan 3 alpha is equal to tan 2 alpha plus alpha, and tan A plus B is equal to tan A plus tan B by 1 minus tan A tan B. So tan 2 alpha plus alpha will be tan 2 alpha plus tan alpha by 1 minus tan 2 alpha times tan alpha. And it is tan 3 alpha. And tan 3 alpha is 7 plus x by 3 root 7 is equal to tan 2 alpha is 7 by 3 root 7 plus tan alpha is 3 by 3 root 7 by 1 minus tan 2 alpha is 7 by 3 root 7 times tan alpha is 3 by 3 root 7. And it is 7 plus x by 3 root 7 is equal to, and this is 7 plus 3 by 3 root 7 by, and this is 3 root 7 times 3 root 7 minus 7 times 3 by 3 root 7 times 3 root 7. And 1 3 root 7 will get cancelled, and it is 7 plus x by 3 root 7 is equal to 7 plus 3 times this 3 root 7 by 3 root 7 times 3 root 7 minus 7 times 3. And it is 7 plus x by 3 root 7 is equal to 7 plus 3 is 10 times 3 root 7 by 3 root 7 times 3 root 7 will be 9 times 7, that is 63, minus 7 times 3 is 21. And 7 plus x is equal to 10 times 3 root 7 times 3 root 7 will be 63, by 63 minus 21 is 42, and 21 times 2 is 42, and 21 times 3 is 63. So 7 plus x is equal to 30 by 2 and 7 plus x is equal to 15. That means x is equal to 15 minus 7 is 8. And the second method, this is the figure. And if we extend BD to suppose M and this length is 3 and join AM, then this length will be equal to this length and this angle will be alpha. Suppose this length is y and now in triangle ADC, AE is angle bisector that means AD by DE will be equal to AC by EC and in triangle AMC AD is angle bisector because this angle is 2 alpha and this angle is also 2 alpha. That means AM by MD will be equal to AC by DC. And AD is Y by DE is 4 is equal to AC by EC is X and here AM it is Y by MD is 3 plus 3 that is 6 is equal to AC by DC is 4 plus X. It is 4 plus x and here we get AC is equal to y times x by 4 and here we get AC is equal to y times 4 plus x by 6. Suppose this is equation 1 and this is equation 2. So from equation 1 and equation 2, AC is equal to YX by 4 that is equal to Y times 4 plus X by 6 and Y will get cancelled. And 2 times 2 is 4 and 2 times 3 is 6 and if we cross multiply then 3 times x will be equal to 2 times 4 plus x and it is 3x is equal to 8 plus 2x and 3x minus 2x will be x is equal to 8. So, it is equal to 8.